He's gonna make it! He's gonna make it!
like Vanishing Point.
Yeah, alright.
I gotta see that movie
again. Still got that thing, huh?
Yeah!
A white light facing forward. Yep.
So it's got the technology.
We have the technology.
So you can pedal it. And you can
drive it. And you even can't really stick your finger in there, can you?
No, it kind of kicks it off the sprocket.
Does it mean safety? Safety schmafety. That's safety.
So yeah, I'm just testing things out here.
And the air clean staying sturdy.
Yeah, they probably would be, you know.
Engineers be interested in that kind of stuff.
Yeah. So. Yeah, this is the
decoupler. They don't care. Is it missing?
Yeah, that vibrated out. At least the others are still tight. But the nut is captured by that sprocket, so.
Now he's putting another screw
in. I'll put another screw in there. I have to modify it though, so. Otherwise, I'd just grab another one and throw it in. I was too anxious to get going. So, the air cleaner. Should have to clean it once every 5 years. It sucks so little air. Here's the,
let's see where it's getting hot.
Air cleaner element. Yeah, that I repacked the muffler this morning.
Oh yeah? The stainless foam or?
Well, I'm using fiberglass design for muffler. We'll see how that works.
Well, it is quiet.
There she goes.
solid free.
Put those muffles on these wagons.
Yeah, nice and quiet.
What's the throttle response
like? It's pretty good.
Speedo's on the rear?
Yeah.
All right. Thanks. Good luck.
Thanks.
Stop playing.